Wallflowers. Welcome to Wallflower and see you guys. This place is new to me though, I can see that much. And, oh my god, look at what? There's like a piranha plant. First thing though. In any case, I'm about star coin number one. Of course, it's time. Oh, wait, what? It's down there? Oh my god. Huh. What was happening at first, though? Not really, actually wasn't sure at first, but... Look at these snake blocks, they're like moving really, really, really fast. Seriously, I couldn't get that just because of like... In any case though. But in any case though, I guess it wasn't the correct choice in this round about star coin number two. In any case, but where did we have star coin number three though? Bye bye. Oh, come on. Really? Unbelievable, I tell you. Really? That was like totally messed up though. What? Well, I didn't get star coin number three. Secret exit, on the other hand, I actually found that very early into the game, though. Wallflower A. Have I actually gotten that already, though? In any case though, I didn't get about star coin number three, I didn't get that quite yet, but I did get the secret exit on the other hand. There we go. Oh no, look at these snake blocks. In any case though, about that block right there. Right, it's actually a secret exit block instead of a star coin block. That is what I realized the moment I found out. Wait, where is it? Wait. Oh, come on, really? I got squished though. Bam! There we go. Oh my god. My god! We're just gonna look over here though. We're gonna try going on the typical route though. Because about the secret exit, we've actually gone it once already. In the first attempt about this level, in our first attempt down here, actually got us a secret exit. Can you believe that or not? Oh man. So one sec. Come on, man, really? Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God, my God. Phew. But how close it was, it was like dangerously close, I tell you. Oh my God. Yes. Phew. Oh my God. Oh my God, but come on, I was like so close. Really? Can I just say that I was ultimately cheated on that one? No, really, I may have been like almost there actually. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Phew. Some risky business at first, but all I can say is that I'm just glad it paid off. And then, because it paid off in the end is what matters, is what's important. First and foremost. Oh my god. What? Is the cannon available? I'm not ready for that though, I can tell you that much. Whoa! Behemoth actually honestly ended up catching me off guard. It came out of nowhere. Like, not really. Behemoth actually ended up coming out of nowhere. Well, in any case, though, the ghost house is going to take place in the next part. After I actually get the much needed items, so. This is so lucky, y'all. Keep yourselves too.